SkapeGote's back in Builder Simulator. As you can see, we've already started this job, and a part of the reason why I started it is because it was going to be a long one, and I didn't want to bore everybody with all the details, but basically we're building a wall. That's it. This wall up here. So we are in the middle of this, and this has nothing to do with the fact that maybe I forgot to turn on my recording for about 6 or 7 minutes before I got here. So here we go. Boy, I've had recording problems. I know what it is. It's Thanksgiving brain. I'm only preparing for my family's Thanksgiving. So I have Thanksgiving brain because I've had to make all this food and stuff. And it's just like, ugh. I don't know if you ever had this where you're like, yep, the holidays are stupid. I can't climb up here. Why not? What? Okay, well, that's stupid. Okay, let's... I set up the scaffolding and now I can't use it. So this is great. I can place that there, but how do you remove scaffolding? Is that something I'm allowed to do? How do you delete? Backspace? No, I don't know how to remove it. Is there a removal tool maybe? I don't see any way to a plaster gun. Maybe a drill driver take it down? Okay, it's because I can't get up here with that in the way. Huh. All right, well, let's get this way here. And, yeah, see, I can't figure out how to get rid of this. Does anybody know how to get, okay, I got this out now. Does it say anywhere? I don't see it anywhere. Okay, you know what? We're just going to start on a different side. this is my solution to problems. Okay, what's going to come up here now is what we're going to do. Perfect. Okay. Now that I got this in place, and I'm pretty sure there's going to be a window here so we can just kind of whoop up here. Perfect. Okay, here we go. And it's also closer to my mortar. So this is going to work out a little quicker than my old one was. But yeah, how are you guys doing? Hope you're doing great. If you're celebrating your own Canadian Thanksgiving this weekend, good luck. Godspeed and all those things. Perfect. Okay, let me see. I'm glad I noticed that because sometimes I'll get through an entire recording and realize I haven't turned on my recording. Yes, we're going to use the... Oh, here, no, we'll use the mini game. Bam. This is my favorite part of this. The best part about this is the mini games. So you don't have to actually do any real work. It's empty. I got one piece left. Are you kidding me? Oh, well. Well, I got bricks here, too. I've been putting bricks down. Bricks are a little easier because you can just kind of like this. So you can do it much easier than the other ones. Yeah, we need to fill that in there. There we go. This can go there, 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 and there, and there. I actually have a diamond shovel now. I didn't earn it. It was just in the options to change the visual thing on it. So that's why it's my shovel looks so different. So we're going to turn this thing. We got to make this. We've been making concrete at an exceptional rate, and it's very, very slow. I guess we're making mortar, not concrete. So we need to get... Let's check out my shovel. Oops, that's not my shovel. That's my trowel. Trowel, look at this. Look, it's diamond shovels. I was commenting earlier about how I'd prefer to have diamond hands because that at least you can be a hand bottle or something. There we go. And then we'll fill this up here. This has been taking a while though. This is why part of the reason why I'm not too miffed about the recording not working exactly perfectly because, put that in there. Oops. Perfect. Okay. Drop that. It's just so much work. this job has been very long, so I'm glad part of the recording didn't make it, or this would have been like just me putting up this. This is like 8 or 10 minutes in the making here. So now that we're here doing it like this, as one should. Okay, I can't turn it with a bucket. That's not how these things work. Okay, let's just tip this in here. So basically, you tip in the mortar. I have discovered. Remember last time I was like, boy, I have unlimited mortar, and I couldn't figure out why. So this is connected. This trowel is connected to this, and every little bit of usage is 2%. Oh, there we go. And it seems to cover about one layer before it runs out. There's nothing there. Okay, excellent. We may be using a stepladder around here at some point. Because we're running out of space, I've noticed. There we go. This and this. And, like, you can play the mini game, but there's no point unless it's really long. Like, this one, you could probably do faster the other way, but I like using the little mini game. Skills. Gamer skills. Decades of gamer skills. All right, so we're going to put in two. That's the one we couldn't do before. How many bricks do I have? 166. Hopefully that's enough. There we go. And this can go up there. I'm not too worried about it. We're getting closer to the end of this. Like, we're only 60. I don't know what else we got to do here. But it's going to take a while, I can tell you. Because we got to keep going back to fill this thing up. We're out of mortar, see? So we got to go and fill this up again, and it's such a pain. All right, here we go. This is, like I said, this is why I'm not worried about the recording not recording, because who wants to see this over and over again? All right. Off we go. And then people will be like, oh, I do want to see it. It's like, no, you don't. You think you do, but you really don't. All my games involve work. I've noticed this. You can't just play games anymore. You got to do work-related games. Like, I have a job. I don't need this in my life. Okay, come pick this up. I need this. Oh, you got it. Nice. Okay. I've also learned if you click a bunch of times, it goes in faster. Oops, missed it. There we go. And then back to the hand, and then turn this on. If you didn't have to wait for the mixing part, if I could just keep it running, I wonder if I could just leave it running. Is that a possibility? Interaction, okay. Oh my god, I can just leave it running. Well, that's what's gonna happen then. I'm gonna tip you all the way back up so we can get ready for the next round of this. Can I fill it while I'm here? Is that a thing I'm allowed to do? Oh my god, you can fill it while it's running. I had no idea. This is great. There we go. Let me get the next batch ready while we're waiting. There we go. And then water. Now you do your thing and I'm going to go troweling. All right. Thanks. Oh, wrong side. I don't know how to remove scaffolding once I put it up. So we're just going to have to, hopefully this will work out. That's my mentality right now. Okay. All right. Let's see. You can go there. Perfect. Ooh, I keep missing the sides of this. You know, my Battlefield aim's off. I haven't played Battlefield in a while. Normally, I have pretty good aim with stuff. But it's been about a month since I've played Battlefield at all. Because I don't have the time recently. You know, I miss that about doing the YouTube thing. It's not very often you get to play games for fun when you're doing YouTube and a job full-time. So if you like playing games for fun, don't do YouTube as a job. All right, let me see here. Oh, is that? Is that mortar? Oh, yes, it is. Bam. Okay, here we go. The future of rock and roll. Gotta go this way this time. There we go, and there we go, and there we go, and there we go. Oop, there's one. Bloop. How much higher do I gotta make this? Because I'm gonna look down here. So how high is this one? Well, if you count the floor above it, it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh my god, I'm only like 7 into this. What is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So at least 4 more layers, probably. Oh, we have 20% of this left. Well, might as well use it up while I'm here. And up we go. All right, here we are. I'm starting to think I may need... Actually, it's not so bad if you do the mini game part because you don't have to try to click on the little edges constantly. But this is going to run out any second. There it goes. So I'll get this ready to go. Dump this in here. And tip it back. Do you think it would go back a little faster? Like, he would just crank it hard all the way back. All right, let's get my shovel out and get this set up for the next round. Like, this is the worst part. This is the worst job so far because of the monotony of it, I'll tell you. But that's all right. A little monotony is good for everybody. Alrighty, here we go. And then we need the concrete. And that goes in. And then this is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. All right. And then we will trowel this out. At least I don't have to wait every time now because it's just kind of running. All right. Here we go. And I thought the whole first section was a bore. This is a good type of boring, though. You know what I mean? Where you're like completing a job and... Okay. I'm assuming we're not going to have to go a whole lot higher here. Ugh. And on you go. Oh, geez, this is the biggest part. I hate this part. And this here. Because this is where you run out of mortar, right? Like, this is exactly where you run out of mortar. And this one, bam. Okay, we got some right there. Probably. Yep, there we go. Probably up there. No, we're good there. Okay, here we go. There? We're good there? Okay. Oh, yeah. The world is not treating me kindly today. All right, here we go. I dread Thanksgiving dinners and stuff sometimes. Like, nuts. Like, when I'm doing all the cooking, I don't mind it. But when other people cook, it just freaks me out. And I'm not a control freak. That's the weird thing. I'm not a big control freak. I like when other people do stuff so I don't have to do it. Oh, that's the upper part there. Ooh, we are close. Is that got that? Oh, you got to get that too. There we go. We might as well get this while we're here. I should just get the step stool. It would probably be a little bit easier. Okay, that's green. What? There you go. Thank you. Jeez. Oh, we ran out. God dang it. And we'll get some more here. Yeah, so sorry I'm a little low energy today. But it's been a lot of work. And I still got to drive 2 hours to go see my my sister. So we're getting it done, baby. And I got to leave in about an hour and a half. Let me see here. They're going to take the shovel. And we're going to do some more just while we're waiting. I think I'm getting better at this. This back and forth business. Perfect. And then we'll grab this. And this. Oh, you're going to mix up? Good. Okay, here we go. Just need a little bit of this little trowel. Up we go. Okay, we just got to... Oh, I can just get up here. Well, that's easy enough. we'll just get up. All right, cool. Sweet. It's the way it should be. And done. Dun dun dun. Da dun da dun da dun da dun. Okay, here we go. Remember when Baby Shark was all the rage for kids? God, kids are stupid. Whew. Like, I like my kid, don't get me wrong, but it's kids are dumb, man. It's like trying to push water up a hill. Okay, I think we can just lay bricks now. Well, we got to buy bricks again, but we also need... What do we want? It was bearing walls, was it? Yeah, here we go. Oh, we got to buy a whole bunch of these. So we're going to buy 100 more of these, and we're going to buy at least 10 of those, I guess. I don't know. It's just costing me money that I don't have. All right, here we go. Brick, 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 brick. I'm not sure how many bricks are going to be left here, so that's why we're buying 100. And since I don't feel like trying to figure it out, which I'm not sure I could anyway. This wall is just very unwindowy. Okay, so we're at... we're falling down a hole. All right, here we go. We're getting closer to some sort of business here. I'm not sure what... Like, these are obviously where windows or something are going, or a roof maybe. Okay, let's, we got a couple more bricks we can install. There's that. and then we can go back to this. I wish I could jump up here. Okay. We may need the step stool for this. I don't know. Did that work? Oh, it did. Nice. Okay. I'm doing everything I can to avoid using the step stool because that's how my personality is. Tell me I need to do something your way. It's not going to happen, buddy. There we go. Pour this out here. And done. And back in. And we'll just do another load because we I don't know if we're going to need it, but we're going to see here. Okay. So it looks like the bricks extend two higher than the lindels, is it? Lindells? I'm not sure what they're called. There we go. So we're probably going to need several more rounds of this. At least two, maybe three. Excellent. Here we go. Whoops. I thought I was getting better. I'm not. There we are. Yeah, you wouldn't believe how much when you play a lot of first-person shooters like I have in the past, how your aim just gets so much better when you're doing stuff with your mouse. It's pretty crazy. And when you haven't done it for a while, you feel almost like, ugh, I feel dirty that I missed that. Like, I don't play a ton of first-person shooters, but I do play Battlefield games, and I really enjoy a Battlefield game. Okay, come on, baby. There we go, and then that, and then this. Gotta find the right spot. There we go, and then that, that, that. Oh, we're good there. There we go, and then this. This is getting longer, so it's probably going to run out faster. Okay, I think we're getting it. Oh, okay, we can put bricks up there. Oh, right, excellent. Come on. Jeez, how much more of this do I got to do? Because this is becoming problematic, in my opinion. Okay, we ran out again. God darn it. God bless it. All right. I'm trying to swear less, because YouTube gets mad when you swear. I've had plenty of demonetized videos for language. So I'm trying to swear less. But it'll still come out of me, because I know me. Like, I'm just that guy. Like, we're Canadians, and the F word's practically a verb, a pronoun. Probably figured a way to use it as an adjective. There we go. All right, and then back to this. And then this. And then that. Scoop that. All right, perfect. See, we're getting faster, but it's right at the end of the job, so it may not be worth it to be faster. Okay, let me see. Okay, yeah, I always forget about the hole in the middle. I wonder if that's where the stairs are going, maybe. Whoa, that worked really well. And minigame, bloop. And minigame, bloop. Ooh, watch over the hole. Oh yeah, we gotta get that right there. There we go. And then minigame. I like it in games when I can't, believe it or not, and this is gonna sound really strange, but I like it when I can't see things and I gotta work off my intuition where things are. Oh my god, there's more mortar on top of this. We're gonna need all sorts of... Well, we just need to get up there so we can jump up there and then we're fine. So maybe the step stool will let us do that? We'll see. 15 bricks left. Okay, you need to get up there. This is such a... Oh my god, here we go. Let me see. We're going to buy another 100 of these. I don't care how much it costs. Just do it. There we go. You should be able to keep the stuff for the next job if you don't use it all. Is that even a thing, or do you sell it off? All right, let me see here. Okay. Oh my god, this is such a But okay, here we go, and then around over here. Is that it? Because I'm getting a little bit miffed. All right, so let's get a stepping stool out here. Can we rotate this? There we go, and then we'll. Right here, I guess, is fine. Okay, does this let me jump up to the roof? Oh, yes, it does. Thank you, Lord. Good knees, man. Oh, yeah, of course I'm going to run out. friggin' doodle. Okay, I'll make one more batch, just in case. I think we can get away with one more batch. Boy, 20 minutes into this, and this is all we've done. And I'm sure there's more. And there we go. And then we're going to make my shovel do this. Yep. I'm sure a lot of people have already clicked off in this video now because of the repetitive nature of what I'm doing. But that's okay. It's okay, boys. You know what? You're loud. You don't have to do this. Besides, I would click off just because of Builder myself. He's a weird one, that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Figure that one out. Okay. Let's get the trowel and back in old. You gotta understand the Simpsons reference for that one. The canary's dead. This canary died of natural causes. Back in the wall. It was funny. I don't care. Like I've always said about the Simpsons is I still watch it if I catch it, but I don't go out of my way to watch it. But the Simpsons, even when it's considered to be at its not greatest right now, is still better than 95% of what's on television. So I can handle some crappy Simpsons episodes if I don't have to watch like Two and a Half Men or The Big Bang Theory. Oh, am I out? Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna just tip this in here. And I think we're just gonna leave it at this. And we're gonna see if that'll be enough for now. Cause I'm a little sick of running up and down the stairs here and doing this. Alright, up we go. Up here, and then up this, and then up like that. Okay, so these are all taking bricks, and so the mortar should be down over this way, I believe. God, I don't want to fall off and have to go all the way back. I should have went the other way. It would have been a much shorter distance to go the other way. There we go. And there. Oops, I didn't need the minigame there. There we go. So, can we have bricks now, please? I like this. I can just walk on top of them. This is exactly... Oh, God, we can put the floor in now. Well, once I get the final bricks in place, which I'm going to need to buy more bricks. Probably like 20, 30 maybe. Let's buy 20 and see how far that gets us. There we go. Oh, we're going to need to buy more? All right. And 3. There we go. I'm not going to count. Like, that's ridiculous. I didn't come into this game to count stuff. Okay, here we go. And we only got 2 of these left, so we're going to have to buy more of these. Ugh. Oh, we need more mortar? Are you kidding me? Oh, my goodness. And we're trying to do this. Like this. Here we go. Oh, come on. Well, I'm already up here, so I'm going to just get these things here. I'm going to buy 100 of these. I'm going to run out of money. I think that's the thing about it is that you got to manage your money better as time goes on. What did I just buy? That's insulation board. God damn it. There. Okay. I'm going to sell all these, too. So now I want to go back to buy, and I just bought the wrong thing. No, I'm not going to buy that many. I'm going to buy like 40 and we'll see how that goes. We'll sell it off. But I want to be able to walk on this. This is my thing. Okay. This is not... Oh, I still got to put bricks down there? How did that happen? Okay, well, we'll put bricks down here. There. Oh, yeah, now we can put this in. Oh, that might be why I can't put the floor in yet, because I need a bit of brick. And I still need a bit of mortar for these, so We'll have to do one more mortar here. All right, so let's just get this out. Back to my back to my hand because I left it tipped. I thought I had enough at that point. But the game tricked me, and now we're back here making mortar again. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna friggin' lose it. Okay, here we go. Thank God if I got this diamond shovel, which I don't know what that means. If it activated something, because you can turn it on and off. And then I'm gonna grab this, and then that, and then this. I wish Landlord Super had been this easy. Are you just about done? Because I got. Look at this. Look at all the work I've done today, and you're slowing me up. Okay, here we go. I can't believe this. This is ridiculous to me. All right, this is going in. That is coming out. Grab that. Trowel that up. We got to go up here, and I think we're going to have to move our little stair thing, because I don't think... I might be able to reach it from here, I guess. Let's just see. Nope, I can't. So let's pick this up. We will rotate this into place, I guess, here. And try to jump up this way. Okay, there we go. Okay, don't fall off. Perfect. Okay, here we go. Yeah, we got to put some bricks in place. But other than that, I think we're... We're pretty good here. Let's see. Can we get some, do we have some bricks left? Here we go. There's a brick. There's three bricks. Oh, geez. There's three bricks. And there's a brick. And we need to do more mortar on this side, but... And boom. And then we'll put bricks on. How many bricks do we need? Is that four? Okay, let's just... Can we buy just four bricks, I wonder? Okay, one, two, three, four. I think we just bought five, but that's fine. One extra brick never hurt anybody. All right, we're going to put these on. Excellent. Boom, 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 boom. And one.
Great. This level of the house is ready for further work. But that's not what we're hired for.
Look how rough this concrete is.
Every inch of it. The walls are straight and the ceiling blocks are in place. Good job! Yeehaw!
Excellent. See, we did this one. Now let's go on to the next job. Okay, so we got ripped off, and now we got to take some jobs to do. We got to paint the walls and the ceiling for cheap. I didn't see anything about the cost of doing... Oh, here we go. Oh, I like how it measures everything out, though. That's cool. All right, let's put it in the center of the room. Oh, geez. Okay, can we... Oh, no. Can we get... It says colors this. What happened? Okay, mark whole wall. Okay. Is it exactly the same color as the old wall? Because, yeah, it's not quite. I wonder how much this is going to cost me. Okay, yeah, okay, we got painting down. Paint that. All right, so that's... Okay, I think we got to do that wall over there. Oh, and the ceilings, too. All right, no problem. We have colored ceilings, just as the world likes it. What is going on here? Just let me paint the whole thing. So we picked kind of a blue, but I feel like it was a... We picked a darker blue than this. And so I'm a little bit weirded out by this. And inside the door frame. Okay, that's... I think that's everything? Yeah, I already did the ceiling. I don't know why I just picked that again. But we'll repaint the ceiling, because why not? It's not costing us anything. Okay. So, I thought I picked blue. Oh, here we go. Okay. There we go. Okay, no, that's not what I wanted. There we go. So I'm gonna get. No, I don't want. Can we just? Okay. So we just painting all the walls and the ceilings. Is that what's going on? Let's pick a color. What color do we like? We like green, I think. We're gonna do green. Yeah, this is working now. Okay. I get it. Oh yeah. Green apple, man. Well, I was playing House Flipper. By the way, House Flipper 2 is coming out. Should I be playing that, do you think? I think I want to play that. Also, PC Builder 2 is coming out, which I kind of want to play as well. Because I played the first one because I got it for free, and I was like, yeah. Because I got it for free on, what's that? Oh, no. Just, what is it? Epic Game Store? Which, I don't care what anybody says. Epic Game Store is awesome. Free games, man. Like, who's gonna argue with that? Okay, let's pick a color. And I want to pick this, so I'll apply that. No, that's blue. What am I doing here? I want to go apply. Okay, is this? I guess this is whitish or is this bluish? I don't even know at this point. Perfect. Okay, we got 50% of them done. Is it the other side? Oh yeah, I bet you it's this. Let me in. Is this not a door? Okay, let me see here. Ow! Okay, here we go. You can go here. What color does this room want to be? That was not correct. Let's pick a color. Let's go with orange maybe? Ooh, we'll call it Dragon's Fire. Alright, yeah, it's a little Dragon's Fire. Let's apply that. Alright, so let's ooh, yeah, it's gonna be like this color. Oh yeah, here we go. Painting I enjoy. I always like painting in the House Flipper games too. It's a little monotonous, but I like monotonous things. Like, it's, you know, I used to work in a factory. Monotony is just part of the job. You get used to it. This is more red, I guess, than orange, but there we go. And then this again. Nope, that's not wrong. That's not right, sorry. Not again. Here we go. There we go. And then this. Here we go. I guess we're just doing this little bit here. Oh my god, can we just mark the whole wall again? Okay, let's just do the whole wall. This is problematic. All right, here we go. And there we go. There we go. And there we go. Oh yeah, and the ceiling too, right? So let's pick a color. Let's pick the whitest of whites. There we go. And then, isn't that Andy Dick? Anyway, there we go. Oh, there we are. 95. What did I miss? I thought I got all this. Did I not? Wonder what I missed. Oh, around this door frame. How much you want to bet? There we go. Oh crap. I gotta put it back down. Alright, it's not gonna be the same color, bud, but you're gonna be okay with it, I promise.
We did it!
There we go.
Promise to give us a little bonus. He better does, because we're nearly broke. Yeehaw!
All right, let's check out one more at least, and we'll see how this goes. Okay, so we've been hired to do the floor. Insert all flooring in your home using the floor template. Okay, where's the floor? Is this floor template? Okay. Okay, what does this mean? Oh, okay. Oh. Okay. This looks pretty easy, actually. Okay, this is good. Okay. This guy wants new floors. We got new floors, buddy. There you go, bud. Look at that. Look at us. All right. So this is okay. Is the whole main floor going to be this one type of flooring? Or should we pick a different one for different sides of the house here? It's all hard. Oh, carpets. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna get this. All right, let's get some carpet here for the front room. Does that make sense? You know, we're just gonna do the whole rest of the house on this carpet here. It looks durable, you know. It looks super durable. There we go. How is that looking? Oh, this is pretty good. Okay, what else do we got here? What other floors we got? What is this? This is not exactly pretty. There we go. There. Okay, this is actually going quite well. I didn't pick a color. What are you doing? Okay, good. So let's open this door here and see what's going on. Oh, we did the whole floor out here. Look at this. And we need to... Can we open a... We can't open this window, but we can do it through a window, we said, right? Right. Okay, so let's... What do we want on a... So let's get this. So we're going to apply this. Oh, no. Back. It won't let me pick an area because of the way this is set up. There we go. So we can't open windows, which is hilarious, but we can do this. This is looking all right. And we're already 73% done this job. You know what? I'm proud of us already. What else we got? We did this. Oh, this is not done. All right, let's put this down. We'll go back to wooden. Which tile was that? Was it this one? It might be this one. Let me see. Oh, yeah, here we go. Perfect. Okay, that's an 89%. Now let's see what's through this door. Oh, this is more of this crap. Okay, well, I think this room itself deserves something a little different. So let's do some tile, maybe. Oh, this, here we go.
1, 2, 3.
Done.
We finished it. I know I can't ride, partner. But you don't have to make fun of me. What matters now is the fact that we pleased our client. He said he really likes the way you finished up the flooring. Weird compliment, but okay. We deserve a cold glass of cola. Don't forget to buy me one, buddy. Yeehaw!
Okay, Builder, you are fired. I'm going to have to fire you and find somebody else. Danny or Sam or whoever's in my stream the other night, please come in here and deal with this. But yes, we're going to end this episode here. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this, please leave a comment, maybe subscribe. I think I may not do any more episodes unless people really want to see it. But if you do, just mention in the comments. We'll go from there. So again, thank you so much for watching. Love every view I get. Scapegote. Builder looks like he breathes, and that's unsettling because he's a robot. Out.